And we talk about that all the time. Think about a defender. You don't. Oh, nice steal.
Here comes Paul Reed. Beam off Paul. Left is short. Got a little too clever there. And then he's going to get called for the foul. And that looked pretty scary as he fell onto Baisley.
Take a look at that last exchange again. Great denial. Gets the steal. You just got to come up with the 2 points here. Looked like he was trying to rock it and then swing it through in reverse.